good, chat? Hold my dick. You failed me. That was an, I should just hold R until I get an XL floor. Cause that's some baby back brisket bullshit. Da da dum. Ba da dum. Ba da 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 dum. Yeah, that's not nearly as good. I'm sorry? Why are you sorry? Da da da. Da da da. R? You guys want me to R it? You want me to fight back? No one sees this. No one even knows what we're doing. Bum, bum, bum. Sneaky reset. Oh god! Nice. He's sleeping right now? It's not that important. We don't need to, like, wake him up like, oh, we found this bug. We must awaken him and fix it immediately. Whoa! Oh, you suck. Okay. It's a curse of the maze. What happened to the Death Touch run? It got fucking wrecked, dude. Our game crashed. Okie dokie then. Right there's the sweet spot. Doctor's remote's not bad. One for each of you is fair. I just think this character is like mesmerizing. Need my bomb. Okay, let's bomb it up. You can have it side whip. Poop for you, trinket for you. Teratoma. Yeah, XL floor early seems like the best thing, though. Because if you get the downpour and it takes you to downpour one, that's gonna be amazing. You get so much extra stuff. Can you do co-op with him? Wait, with this guy? I don't know. I don't have two controllers plugged in at the moment either. Curse of the Blind. Yeah, I'm curious about the co-op, though. Bum, bum. Come on, lust. So many pills. Give me a PhD. I don't know what they are, but I'm gonna take them. Celtic cross and a best friend. Best friend might be nice. It's got a 3 recharge though. I guess I can take both. Have double bomb action. Come on out, reflection. Really? They're just like in there? That's not too bad. Okay. Let's go Doctor's Remotes. I see your reflection, you're creepy though. The fuck, he's still there. Walking Dead type shit. Okay, hi. Let's go blow up another fire. Gentle. Expensive. You love the title Gapers. Gaper? What is a gaper? What's up, Tyrone Rodriguez? The one and only. I think I'm gonna drop a bomb down here this away. Yeah! Run away! Watch out, meow. Alright, so this guy's got the petrified poop. There we go. Bum, bum. Just use this guy to kill it all. Beautiful. Guys, Tyrone's in chat. Say hello to Tyrone. See here. Let's just go to the boss. Make it rain. Just gonna pop him. The doctor's remote. A little dodge action. Woo! Let's give it to front boy. Caffeine pill. Health down. Go fuck yourself. I'm still a baller. Oh! Okay, we're getting wrecked. We're getting wrecked. Come on. Apache the Apache. Welcome. What do I think of this so far? I think it's extremely refreshing and very fun to play. and I am enjoying it thoroughly. It's pretty challenging too, the alternate floors. I think it's very polished. The boss design is great. I pretty much like the whole concept, and I really like his character. I think it was very cleverly done. Put mechanics in a game that I wasn't quite sure what more mechanics could be put into it. Hump him. Hump him. Hump him. Hump him. Come on, baby. Just give me a little love. That's all I want. Let's give that to the main boy. Box. Hey, though. Not bad. Oop. We know what that is already. Can't hold on to cards with this character. It's one of the downsides. All right. Drip, drop, a drip, drip, drop. I'm gonna go ahead and pop this too. I should have probably bombed here looking for that secret room. That's okay. Let's bounce. Curse of the blind again. Jeebus. They can be scared. Whoa! What is that? Exploded firecracker, short fuse. I don't know what that does. It scares me a little bit. Shit, let me line this up. Infestation and... bombs? Yeah. I'm not sure if it's stone bombs or not. Oh. Achoo. Okay. Roll out. What's in here? Not shit. I could get both, but I can open chests for free with my other item. So I don't think I want both. He's gonna drop that lard? Nope. I would have taken the lard right now too. I just need a little something more here. Curved Horn's gonna help carry me for a couple of floors, but we definitely need some damage or more defensive items. We're low on health already. Oh, that Death's Touch run that just crashed. Feels bad, man. There we go. Beautiful. I love those spitter mouths. Oh, I missed that bomb. They just slide over the water so effortlessly. They're basically like a flying mob, but it looks like they're going over the water because it's very cleverly done. Little flying maggots. And water spiders. The water spiders are like regular spiders, but they move faster and they basically fly or go over water. So that's our first piece of the knife. Where's all my health gone? Or have we just not found any? I don't feel like I've been hit that much. We got a health down. My dude in the back's got a Celtic cross. They're rocking. Pretty sure that guy just made it rain on me. It's the haunt! I like how the haunt's still down here. Good old faithful. I'm gonna sit it right on your face, buddy, okay? Alright. I'm gonna let little dude grab it this time. Shit. Open sesame. Come on over, baby. Never seen him before. Right. Leave you here, go here, double bomb. Skadoosh! Oh, yeah. One for you, my friend. Any luck? No love. Okay. Humbling bundle. Hell yeah. This is why we put money in the machine last run. So we can milk it, daddy. Fanny pack. Alright. Let's just hold with that for now. I think that's all I want from this floor. Those poops are super tempting! Tinted Raka! Tricky. Yeah, whatever. You can grab it. You earned it with your little explosive baby. Whoo! Yep, we're still doing unlocks. There's a whole bunch of unlocks to get, man. These runs take a minute to finish. They're pretty challenging. We got all the way to the last boss of this character and died. So, there you go. It's fine. Hit the one with all the health. I don't see any tinted rocks in here. That flame effect is sweet. Damn it. It's really hard to dodge. The world. Oh. Screw the other item. That should help. Now I gotta stack my main character with damage. And I'll just make the other guy super defensive. Get out of here. Blow it up. Tentacles. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, Tentacles. Appreciate that very much. Super kind of you. Thanks for supporting us. If one of us dies, we both die. That's how it should be. Okay, I don't know what any of this shit is. I got a humbling bundle though, son. So we're about to find out. We broke it real good. Stycon! Hey man, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Okay, so this is more curse rooms. I don't know what this thing is. Full HP plus temporary. Okay. Temporary damage up. Shit, we'll go for more curses too. That voodoo. Temporary damage up, huh? Oh, it's falling with time. Oh god. Quick, kill him. Fuck him up. Placenta. Wow, the fire still got me. He gave me fucking hot bombs. Oh, hell yes. What's up, Crisis? Thank you for the 2 months in a row. Fear me. Guppy's head with proptosis. Yeah, gotta do that. Gotta do that. Plus 25 damage. Mine's 2. Oh, there was juice on the ground. You can stop minusing my damage now, I'd appreciate it. Yes, sir. Let's see, little guy doesn't have a follower. All together now. This run's looking pretty sexy so far. So, here, there. Yeah, we gotta beat that new boss with this character for an unlock. Our damage is something now. There's an extra curse room for us, probably. Yeah, but it was going down steadily, not just a little bit. So that's what I meant. Why is it dropping over time? Oh, it's that item I picked up, clearly. What the shit is that? Nobody knows what that does. Somebody might, I don't know. Evil Charm, luck up, plus 3 luck. Evil Charm. Here's this shit again. His special customer. Still haven't figured out what that does. Ouch. I don't even know how much health I have, actually. More curse rooms. Come on down. Give it to the front, bruh. Okay, we got plenty of bombs, so let's mix it up here. I don't have money. It's not enough money. Whatever, we should be fine. It should have to do with devil deals, I would imagine. M Shadows. Hey man, thanks for the 19 months, M Shadows. Oh shit. It's a long ass sub to have. Okay, somehow I got hit there. Whatever, that's fine. I'm gonna give one from the back dude too. Oh shit, I don't even know if that actually did give that to him. It's fine. Tricky Vic with the Twitch Prime sub. Jesus, you guys are insane today. What are you doing? What are you doing? All right. Let's do this. Time's up. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Go on, side whip. I'm getting better at handling this little character. I could have bought the candle. It's fine. Our bow item's gonna be good anyway. I believe in it. Oh, thank God those don't go through rocks. Flies are carrying our room clear. He got me. What is this room? Oh, hi, red crazy looking room. How are you doing today? Okay. That's what that does. Sexy. I am baffled and amazed all at the same time. I call it baffle-baited. Kinda like jub-baited, a little bit. Let's go back for the item room. Huh, did that replace my item room? I'm thinking it might have replaced my item room. Mystery medicine. Nah, I'm good. I don't like mysteries in this game. I am not Sherlock Holmes. Sorry, I am mega focused here if I'm being quiet. I, don't want to fuck this run up. That would be a travesty. If it's done, why isn't it out? Because they have to have a release date for it. They can't just, like, go all willy-nilly with it. Thank you. nothing, Muffin. Man, I'm pretty sure that replaced my item room. Not this room. I don't even care if there is an item room now. I'm not going through there. Don't even care. Yeah, don't beg Tyrone for stuff. Unless he asks you to beg him. So popular, Tyrone. It's this fuckboy. Kill him fast, kill him hard. Woo! Okay then, you're a dirty, naughty ghosty, aren't you? That was just the first mausoleum, guys. Let's go! Charity Trenton! That's your new fucking nickname. Charity Trenton. I love my clear with my guppy's head. I don't like not knowing my health though. Guess who's back? Is it Victoragawa? Unlocked anything beyond the corpse? No. I have not. I don't feel like there is, but maybe there is? I don't know. I'm just going through and unlocking everything with all the characters I can right now. Let's give it to our second dude. Drink it, hide! I'll take that. That'll give us our trio. Damn, I don't know if we're ready for this. I'm gonna try my damnedest, though. Ow. I wish I could see my health right now so I could even it out a little bit better. So I'm guessing this is the sweet spot right here. Oh no, it's actually gonna make me bomb through to it. Not a damn thing. Not a damn thing. Come here, little rock. Ooh. The smallest of the rockers. I guess I'll go with the front man. I'm not sure who needs it more at this point. Let's go with Back Daddy for this. Let's gamble! We're gambling for pretty flies. I did not want to do that. It's fine. Come on, pretty flies. Come on, pretty flies. Gave me a bunch of money. Well, we got a soul heart out of it. Of bombs. No damn pretty flies. Yo, not cool. You're gonna confuse me. Okay. Get the hell out of here. Excuse me. Why is there just a red chest chilling? Just in case you have flight. There's that devil deal door. Cash money. It's not gonna be good with proptosis, I don't think. My trinkets aren't dropping. I can't drop the trinket. I'm trying. Oh, there it goes. No, it looks the same to me, buddy. I think that's all she wrote on this floor. Are you guys ready for this? Wasting my flies. Did he hit me? Son of a biscuit. Again! gonna pass. Still fucking copped me. Thank you to Strength for the sub. Blast this motherfucker. Okay, alright. Yeah, that's cool. I didn't even need all that health. Didn't even fucking need it, man. Unavoidable! How much health do I have left? Show me the bad news. Okay. I'm whining a little bit. Excuse me? Motherfucker, man. Gotta have flying. And easy. I'm not gonna give up that little brim. Not even sure what hit me there. Wish I had some orbitals. Dick and must die quickly. Okay. All right. We fucked. We are fucked. Hell, that character does, man. There's no way we're beating that last boss, dude. There's no way. Wrong guy grabbed it, no. This is the last floor. This is Jacob right now. I do have an idea though. I feel like that rock looks glowy to me, I don't know. I'm crazy. When in doubt, fap it out. Hey, baby. Just a blank one. Creepy. I think I'm just gonna, like, try to charge my guppy up a bazillion times before the boss, and then go in and try to get all my flies to kill the first version of it. And hopefully have enough health to nuke down the second version. Damn it. Items if we did that. Blank cards are relevant here. Whoa! All right, buddy. Made that decision for me, right? I could gamble for health, for cards, I could charge for flies. The machine could zap me, though. Come on, I got some luck there, buddy. What the hell? Is it even worth it? I mean, all right, that's fine.
And another one.
$10 from To Showstoppers. Merry Christmas, Cobalt. Thanks, man. Merry Christmas to you as well. Oh, fuck. I think we're just gonna go with it. I'm just gonna go for it. Probably gonna get ripped. You know what? Nah, let's get a new floor. Fuck it, let's get a new floor. Well, I touched it. Didn't even mean to touch it yet. That's fine. That's fine. Now I don't know my health. That's not fine. Yeah, we know how that goes. All that gambling help. Should've left it up anyway. Fuck. Well, those go up and down. Not sure which baby got hit. Doing the floor again could be a fatal error, but at least I get four more items, right? I didn't get hit in there. Pretty happy about that. I like that room. Same spot as last time. Fuck yes. Feeling good, boys. Feeling good. Feeling this one, baby! Woo! Alright, boys, here we go! I mean, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. It's now or never, boys! Now or never. I mean, it'll probably be next run if we don't get it this time, but... Oh, put the blanket back. The blanket meta. All about the blanket meta. Okay, boys. Here we go. I should have probably grabbed the lemony goodness. I didn't. I'm sorry. Here comes the dunkage. Already got hit twice. Jacob! Twin little bitches! Get in the box! Whew! Easy. Thank God. Oh, that was a crazy run!